I just broke my earphones. But we're gonna fix them, hopefully. But also, it's a really good day because I just booked my trip and I'm going tonight. I'm going back home to Bolivia, visiting my family. So it's gonna be a great weekend and I'm gonna show you a little of where I live, my city. And I'm gonna do probably either a chest and back workout. And I think, yeah, that's it. I hope you like it and enjoy the video. Good morning, sir. Ronald Reagan, please. Hey guys, so I'm in the hotel right now. My flight to La Paz was canceled, so I'm leaving tomorrow morning. And yeah, shit happens. Hey guys, so we're here in my city, La Paz, and I'm in the tennis club, and I'm gonna share with you a back workout right now, and my friend Santiago is gonna help me, and I hope you like it. So we're gonna start with some warm-up. I'm gonna do some pull-ups, and after my workout, I'm probably gonna do some biceps as well. I usually don't work out my arms, but I'm gonna show you some good workouts for biceps.
Wide grip pull-ups are excellent for putting emphasis on the upper legs. Good form is extremely important here. Douchebag. Do bent over rows towards the start of your back workout for heavy sets in lower rep ranges. About 6 to 8. It is best done early in your workout in order to save your lower back. I change regular or reverse grip bend over rows. This is a great unilateral exercise. Each side works independently. That allows you to move a lot of weight and better range of motion. As pull-up, I try to use a lot of weight, but trying to get a good stretch up and a good squeeze at the end. Reverse grip movements mean two things. The biceps play a greater role, and with the elbows now pulling back close to your sides, the target becomes the lower portion of the lats. Closer grip allow you a longer range of motion and increased time under tension for the lats, which is great for building muscle. Best place towards the end of your workout for sets of 8 to 12 reps. Like machines, cables are best done toward the end of your workout. Finally, I use the T-bar for some rows. These ones I feel more in the lower lats. With regular dumbbell bicep curls, I get a good pump to start my bicep workout. This is one of my favorite biceps exercises. It's really good for the peak. Finally, I do really heavy hammer curls that I feel in more in the upper side of the biceps.
So everyone, Marcelo, I'm Sebas' cousin. Just want to let you know, just finished working out. Brutal shoulder workout, whooped my ass. And well, today was special to me because Sebas is actually the reason I started lifting. He got me into the whole thing, motivated me. And so to be able to work out next to him, have him train me, it was special. Especially because I love him too. But it was tough and I'm fucked tomorrow. I'm going to be so sore. I don't know if I can curse this channel. I'm sure he'll find a way to bleep it out or something.
Okay, yeah, shut up. I'm sorry. Hey guys, finally home. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please, if you didn't do it, subscribe here. And I want to thank my family and my friend Santiago Bayon for helping me in this video. And my next videos are going to be more related to gym and dieting and not my personal life. I hope you enjoy the video and see you in the next one.